Well, how would medical marijuana dispensaries be set up here in Hawaii? State lawmakers are working to answer that question. 21 members of a legislative task force met today to hear more on the issue from experts. A state report looked at how other states manage the use and distribution and found there's no real perfect plan for Hawaii to model itself after. Another finding, taking medical marijuana in between our islands is a federal crime, even though we're all within one state.
Is the biggest problem that it's a federal crime to transport interstate?
Like you were saying?
There's lots of gaps in the law. Hawaii has that special challenge of interstate travel.
Now, while it's not a done deal, a task force was created to come up with recommendations on how to make medical marijuana more accessible to patients. If you would like to attend a public hearing, there's one coming up tomorrow in Hilo, 5 p.m. at the Aupuni Center, and then one on Oahu on Wednesday, September the 24th, also at 5 p.m. This one at the State Capitol Auditorium.